When I was test piloting the ship back home, I often did. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I get it. Like leaving a good story half finished.
The team liked that one of us was going. It felt right after all we went through. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, 3 drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening. Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Don't sweat it. We'll bring the Solarians home.
Of course we will. I just have to be patient, that's all. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
Ah, Pathfinder. It's so wonderful to meet you. I'm Dr. Suvi Anwar, assigned to act as liaison between your crew and the Nexus Science team.
What do you mean, liaison? Are you going to tell on me?
Of course not. Not interested in politics. I advise only on the science. I've studied all the planetary scans. I've even had some hands-on experience with Helios soil samples. If you want, I'll send you my analysis on the native bacteria and microfauna. 60 pages.
That's a lot of pages. About dirt.
Oh, you don't have to be kind. I know it's barely more than a summary. Anyway, I've waited months to get out there to see Helios. It's why I joined the Initiative. The Milky Way was just a corner of a vast universe, a corner of a tiny corner. We're the ones who got to step out of that corner. It's incredible!
The first time I handled a Prothean artifact, I was hooked. It was so... alien. I just knew. There's more out there, and I want to see all of it.
I totally know what you mean.
So will you be joining us on missions?
Oh, that's funny. Me, out there, with the guns and the danger and everything.
I'm good with guns and danger. I could teach you, and make sure you're okay out there.
Really? Maybe one day, when things are more settled. I couldn't imagine a better teacher. Anyway, I've just received some instructions from the science team, and I really should go over them. Later, then.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy.
Hope we're all that ready. Callow? All right.
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months. What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Oh, sorry. You okay?
This is exactly why we came. New galaxy, a new ship. I can't wait to get both a little dirty.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down. You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to see that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right? There. Set us down at this nav point.
How to even start?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. Eos deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus no Pathfinder. If Eos is like Habitat 7, that signal we scan must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on. They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make Eos a home. Got a code lock key.
That should help get us.
These shield masks are protecting against the radiation, but they're wearing out fast.
Look at the batch numbers. The outpost burned through a bunch of them.
think this is for purifying water.
That's what? A few hundred tons of steel? And the storm's twisting it?
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we get a line on that signal.
Kept then. They don't knock.
There are people here. You thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
Thank you.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
We've got company. Kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation. In Pathfinder.
You took down all those cat? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now. Right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right that's worth investigating.
Hehe.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Now that power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
If walls could talk.
Actually, with enough sensory data, I might be able to reconstruct an image of the past.
Wait, you can do that?
Normally, it would be impossible, but since this is an initiative building, I have access to a multitude of data and arrays.
Let's give it a shot.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Holy shit, it works! Can you get audio?
Compiling now.
You step outside recently.
There's nothing golden about EOS.
Not saying there won't be challenges, but we can do this, Wilcox. We have to.
It's like we're listening to ghosts.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Sandstorms, radiation.
What the hell was Addison thinking, sending us here? EOS might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close, it's a hellscape. Father counts on my case to stay positive.
They didn't know what they were in for. They weren't told.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again.
Thank you. Looks like salvage. New. Days ago new. Probably the guy at the relay tower, or his friends. Special requisition. All-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive. Jump jets. Just what you need.
The Initiative only built a few.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate required.
Well, what do you know? The Outpost Research Center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the Initiative. We'll need it here, too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
I can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap. Jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Thank you.
Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to invest. Life support is back online.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
Radiation levels increasing. Life support at 100%.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
Should be enough glyphs. Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Back off, or I will put you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh? Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure. No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap. I know these things! From Habitat 7! Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make a little bot! First tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as PB.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and, poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
You're sure it'll help Eos? Or am I just a handy way to get those monoliths online?
I'm a little offended by that, Ryder.
Uh-huh.
Okay, maybe. But we both get what we want. Just try. It's not like we can make this planet worse. Here, take my nav points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.